What's up, guys? Here's the new upgrade that I've added to the system. I'm cloning my desktop to my monitor up here. So then whatever I'm seeing on the monitor, I can see directly in here and also look directly into the camera lens. If you notice, there's a camera back there.